Well, their fans are happy. They're definitely not going to get relegated now. To get promoted, well, they can't afford to drop any more points, I don't think.
No, I mean, it looks a long shot to get promoted, but you never know, they can turn things around.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
Osvaldo. Come to Wirtz. Here's Tackler. Here's Essien. Fonseca Xabi. Here is Lampa. Room for the cross. Delivered into the box. Well, he has cleared the danger.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
And now the shot! He blocked it then. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. The Zayat threading it through, whipped in from the wide area. John. Going forward well.
The referee, well, he saw it clearly and he obviously didn't like what he saw.
Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Giving the ball away now.
Xhaka. Well, he's had a go.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Osvaldo. Lovely, incisive pass. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Cleared away by the defender.
Ingham. Good vision here. In with a chance.
Here's Essien.
Being closed down.
In quickly.
The referee has awarded this free kick.
John. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
And in it goes.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
John. Ibrahim. The shot gets blocked.
That's good work by the referee.
And now the referee says free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Into the box from the wide area. Oh, that's good defending.
Lanzini.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Zayat.
And they get it away.
Hazard.
The shot's on. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
It will be a corner.
Swung in from the corner.
A great chance to go in front, but he's missed it. Incredible.
Well, he can't believe it. His teammates can't either.
Xhaka. Pogba.
To take the lead. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Ibrahim.
Steered through. Delivered into the box. Defended well.
And now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Ibrahim.
Good vision here. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there, it's out of play.
Zayat. Put in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there.
Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch.
Osvaldo.
Neatly intercepted.
Here's Essien.
Great ball. Pass threaded through. Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Osvaldo. Xhaka looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Come to Wirtz.
Trying to slip it through. And there it is! It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Restarting at 2-0.
Xhaka. Here's Tackler. Here is Lampard.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
And that will clear the danger. Corner coming up. It could be a chance. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Headed back across goal.
It got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Well, they've just started...
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Pogba threads it through. You can see the deflection there, corner. Swung in from the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
And he heads it out for a throw-in.
Walked off the pass there.
And that will be another throw here. Hazard. John.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Pogba.
sides with all stars. And now it's Essien. Gertz. And it's gone out for a throw. And now it's Essien.
Taking on the defenders.
Xhaka loses possession. Hazard. Ibrahim. Excellent challenge. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. And the pass not completed, really.
Takes on the shot.
Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Hazard. John.
One pass away from being a great move.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Lanzini. And they've spread it out wide here. Strong challenge. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Touch of the ball for the ref. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Ibrahim. Supporting player alongside. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Opportunity in a wider area. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Pogba.
Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it.
Needs to stay cool now.
Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. This is going to be a throw. He's cut it out. And 20 minutes to go. Here's Tackler.
Opening them up with a through pass.
All peters out rather for them. Zayat. That's a free kick. Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
And now Lampard. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. He's given it away. So we're coming down now towards the last fifth
with great vision here.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Excellent vision.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Pogba. Cut out by the defender.
Now
it's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Here's Essien.
Lovely incisive pass. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
They can spread the play now.
Striding forward, purposefully. Well, then it goes.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Good interception. Pogba.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, they defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. He has hit that like a rocket.
Well, I think if you ask the player afterwards, he'll say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out. What a great call.
Pogba.
The shot's on!
Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed him.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
Well...